your incline chest press. So you want a bench that's slightly tilted back. You're gonna lean back. Bring your weight up. Turn them out so your knuckles are facing the sky. And you're going to press and bring them together. Now you don't want them to touch and bang. You want them just to barely come together.